All right, I got another snack crate. I couldn't wait till my subscription, so I got another one. This one is Hawaii, and it was the bundle box. What I like about this is it came not with just sweet stuff, but savory stuff. What I want to try first is, hold on, let me grab something real quick. I forgot to grab it. So I just got it, and I put my drink in the, not the fridge, the freezer. And it is Lily Koi Passion Fruit Juice Drink from Concentrate. I love tropical fruits like mango, coconut, pineapple. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to like this, hopefully. I never had passion fruit though, but I'm going to save this for last. I do, however, have water in case I get a nasty snack like I did with the Russian box, which was the waffle. Okay, so I did get a nasty snack. Well, I don't know if it's nasty. A friend of mine, Danielle, said it's not bad, but I'm going to try the tuna jerky first because I'm scared and I want to get it out of the way. It is by Kaimana Jerky, and it is teriyaki flavored tuna jerky. So I'm gonna try this first. I got my water ready. I love seafood, but I don't know how I feel about tuna jerky though. It doesn't smell too bad. Let's see. It's kind of sticky though. And that's what it looks like. It looks like regular beef jerky, except it's tuna. Oh. It's not horrible, but it's not great. And it has a little aftertaste to it, but with a hint of sweetness. It's all right. I expected it to be a lot worse than what it was, but it's all right. It's a little salty. The tuna flavor is mild, but I wouldn't go out in the store and be like, oh, I want some tuna jerky. All right, now I'm gonna try something sweet. Okay, I love nuts and I love chocolate. These are, it's called Kona Crunch. Can you see it? The light might be. Okay, it's called Kona Crunch and it's chocolate covered macadamia nuts with Rice Crisp. This actually gotta be good because I love macadamia nuts and I love chocolate. Macadamia nuts are one of my favorite nuts, so let me see. Let me see. Smells amazing. Okay, let me see. These look like they're handmade, like not from a machine. They're like dipped. They look so good. Alright. It's like a Nestle Crunch bar with macadamia nut in it. Really good. Really, 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 really good. I'm gonna try now. So I'm gonna go with some chips. There's two kinds of chips here. There's the they're both kettle chips. I love kettle chips. There's the Hawaiian jalapeno fired kettle chips. I'm gonna go with this one first And then later I'll try the luau barbecue. All right. Let me see. No smell to it. Mmm. The spiciness creeps up on you, but it's really good. A little bit on the salty side, but really, still really good. I'll tell you one thing though. You probably need like a gallon of water if you eat all those chips. They're that salty. Island Princess Choco Mochi Chocolate Covered Japanese Rice Crackers. Now, I've had mochi ice cream, which is really good. It had the texture of a marshmallow and tasted a little bit like it too, but these are mochi rice crackers. So, I'm thinking they're crispy since they're crackers. And they're covered in chocolate. So I think it's totally different. Let me see. So I will be going back and forth between sweet and savory. Oh, they are tiny. Look. Cute though. They're like in the shape of a flower. Okay. These are good. These are really, 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 really good. There's no description on anything. Like a sheet. Usually snack crates comes with a sheet. But since this was a back order, like from a month past, there's no sheet describing anything, giving description. But it's pretty easy to tell what is what. They're big on their rice stuff though in Hawaii. This is Bin Bin Rice Crackers, original flavor. That's a big package though, huh? Can you all see the writing? No. The flare from the light. But I'm thinking they would taste like the chocolate covered crackers I had. Except without chocolate. There we go. And they're individually wrapped too. Alright. Let's see. They almost taste like sweet and salty kettle chips. Popcorn. It's really good. Okay. I'm curious about this. It's, I guess like, soft cookie? Damn. Alright. Can't really make out what it is. Ah. Well, it has something in it. Not sure what it is. Like I said, it didn't come with a paper to describe what it is. But it's like a shortbread cookie, soft shortbread cookie with some type of fruit dried filling. Let's see. Oh, never mind. For some reason, at first it was good, but then for some reason started tasting like cheese. But it's a cookie with some type of filling I can't make out. It's alright. But I don't know what it is. It's not great. Alright. Now, there's, here are the other chips. The Luau Barbecue. Sweet and spicy. Crispy and crunchy. Again, these are kettle chips, which I love. I hope they're not as salty as the jalapeno ones, so. Let's see. More sweet than spicy, but I like these better than the jalapeno ones. Now these are called Hawaii Pretz. Kona Coffee Biscuit Sticks. I've had Kona Coffee before. It's really good. But I wonder how they taste in stick form. Come on, man. Tell you one thing, Hawaii snacks are pretty hard to open. But they're like those pokey pocky sticks that you get. It's not sweet at all. I'm not a fan. It's like taking a spoonful of coffee granules and just eating it off the spoon. It's like coffee breakfast. You know. Alright. Okay. So I got two things of Hai Chu. I've seen Hai Chu in Walmart. They're chewy candy. But I never seen the mango and the acai one. I'm going to try the mango one first, because I do love mango, like I said. I love tropical fruit. Okay. So this can't be bad. Alright. Let's see. Let me unwrap it. It's a taffy, basically. Pineapple. Mango flavored taffy. Mmm. Not bad. Is there any more savory snacks? Nope. Okay, so it's all sweet now. This is called Wowie, Maui's Candy Bar. Milk chocolate. Oh, come on. Kona coffee again. And caramel. Handmade on Maui. I hope the Kona coffee taste is not as strong as it was on those pokey sticks, pret sticks. Alright, let's see. I'll take a little piece. Where the hell is the caramel? I don't see no caramel. Oh, it's like really, really in there. I got stuck on paper. It's not bad, but again, it's like somebody poured coffee granules into a chocolate mix and made a candy bar out of it. The coffee overpowers the caramel and the chocolate. That's really all you really taste, is the coffee and the smoothness of the chocolate. And the creaminess of the caramel. Mm. I could do without it. I'll tell you one thing. They're big on their taffy stuff, too, because creamy candy, white rabbit, product of China. Well, it's not from Hawaii, but China. But I guess these are big in Hawaii as well. Okay. Let me try one. Are they all the same flavor? Yeah, white rabbit. Okay. Don't know the flavor. Is there another wrapper to it? Like, I don't want to eat, like, paper or wax paper or whatever the hell. No, that's just the candy. It's hard. My teeth are fucked up already in this. This is killing on my teeth. It's like vanilla taffy. That's all it is, but it's hard as a... You hear that? That's how hard it is. Well, I'm gonna pay for this. I hope I don't lose another tooth. I'm eating the same thing. Oh, good. I'm just green. So again, white rabbit, creamy candy. It's vanilla taffy, extra hard vanilla taffy. Which I'm still chewing. You heard how heavy it was. I mean, how hard it was. Finally, okay. Let me try Tapa Toffee. Chocolate covered macadamia nut toffee. Alright, this should be good too. It looks almost like the other one, except it has, it's a little smaller. And it has toffee and the macadamia nut. I haven't found a macadamia nut yet, though. It's good, but it's hard to taste the macadamia nut in this one. Because it's in, if you look at the picture, it's smaller than this. It's like, they look like little chopped up nuts. And the crisp, you don't, I mean the coffee you don't see either, but you taste it. It's good. It's good, but I still like the other macadamia. It's better. Alright, so, earlier, before, not earlier, I tried the pink shortbread cookie. Now this is, I guess, a regular one. Oh my god, it smells like cheese too, like, what the, it's basically the same thing, except not colored. Again, it tastes like cheese to me. I mean, it's not horrible, but like I said, I wouldn't go to the store and buy it. Look how cute these are. They're pineapple gummies. Let's see. Not sure. It tastes like pineapple too. Hawaii needs to get it together with its packaging though, because I'm having a hard time here. All right, let me get a scissor real quick. All right. Okay, let's see. I'm sure. Sour candy. Love it. Love, love, love it. There's two more here. Different color, but they're the same. Really good. There's also these, which I thought are pretty cool. They're plum candy with an actual plum pit in it. I'm going to save these for last because they're hard. So I'm just going to suck on it later. Well, that didn't sound right, but you know what I mean. Candy bead. I guess they're called candy bead because they have sprinkles on them. Again, this looks like a shortbread. I hope it tastes better than that fruit or cheese-filled biscuit, whatever the hell it is. It's like a shortbread cookie, yeah. It's good. It's good. But, like I said, it's a shortbread cookie. That you would get at an Italian bakery or something. It's really good though. I like it. I thought I had more savory stuff, but some more sweet stuff. I'm so sorry. I do this every time. There's more sweet stuff than savory stuff, but there was a few savory stuff. Unlike the Russian box I had. Hawaiian Host. Maui Caramax. Creamy caramel and macadamia covered in milk chocolate. Like I said, macadamia is big in Hawaii because they're grown there. Let's see if this has more of a macadamia taste. It's in pieces. Not a fan. It's all right. It's creamy. It's sweet. You can taste the macadamia nut in this one, though. That's alright. Caramel corn, Hawaiian style, tropical pineapple, and coconut. This actually sounds good. I'm gonna try this one. I don't want to cut it with a scissor because it has the thing on it to close it back up. It's like a Ziploc. What the frick? There we go. Alright, let's see. Alright, it's a cluster popcorn. I want to get it with the it's stale. And the pineapple overpowers it. Meh. Not it. Uh-uh. Mm-mm. All right. Asia Trans Hai Hang Mui Rainbow Belts. Sell rainbow belts in Jersey too, but I never buy them, so I'm gonna try. I hope they have a little sourness to them. Come on, man. Shit. Alright. That's pretty, though. It's good. Sour candy. Though. I can't make out the flavor though. maybe it's pineapple and strawberry, I don't know. Hai Chu acai. I'm gonna try the acai one now. Let's see. I got another thing of Pretz, their pineapple thing. I guess pineapple and macadamia nuts are their dominant thing that they eat in their snacks. I like this one better than the mango one. The side to me tastes like cross between a blueberry and a grape. All right, like I said, Pretz. This is the pineapple biscuit sticks. I hope this is a little bit sweeter than the coffee one. It tastes better. I didn't like the coffee one. Not sweet. The pineapple flavor is mild. It's okay. It's better than the coffee one, though. Now we're almost done. I just gotta try this. The plum candy with the pit in it. And my drink. I'm gonna try my drink first. Lilikoi passion fruit. Let's see. Smells like armpit. Alright, let me give it a go anyway. It tastes like it smells like armpit. Alright, well, Hawaii, I was expecting a little more from you, but kind of a disappointment. But you can see it better in here. Let me. Okay, the candy doesn't have no flavor whatsoever. It's like sugar. That's all it is. So my favorite thing was the Luau barbecue chips. I give it a 10 out of, a 1 to 10, I give it a 10. And the macadamia, the first macadamia chocolate I tried, it's also my favorite. That also gets a 10. Everything else was mediocre. The biscuit that tasted like cheese was disgusting. But, like I said, money was spent. I'm not gonna let it go to waste. Until next time.